Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers. Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck. This next test involves discouragement redirection cubes. I just finished building them before you had your, well, episode. So now we'll both get to see how they work. Weighted cubes calibrated. you ever stop to think that eventually there's a point where your name gets mentioned for the very last time? Well, here it is. I'm going to kill you, Chell. I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that. In case you were wondering, you do not need to be crushed to solve this test. I think that one was about to say, I love you. They are sentient, of course. We just have a lot of them. Anyway, here's a new cube for you to project your deranged loneliness onto. Very impressive. Because this message is pre-recorded, any comments we may make about your success are speculation on our part. Please disregard any undeserved compliments.